Hi, my name is Pole Christensen. I'm a breastfeeding peer counselor with WIC for Bloomington Public Health. I was a WIC beneficiary with my two children that are now 7 and 4. I'm originally from Zambia, that's South Central Africa, and I came here in 2007 as an international student. I was going to school for sociology, and my main focus was helping vulnerable people. It's just so amazing that my career has just changed to something different. I mean, moms are also vulnerable. They need the help. And so I'm just happy to be able to do that kind of job, but to help pregnant and breastfeeding moms. I have about 60 moms that I peer with. And so I encourage moms to breastfeed and have good health, make sure the mother has good health, especially when they're pregnant, starting it with a good start, with good nutrition. When they are born, breast milk should not be compromised. It's very vital for the baby's everything, development, starting from the immune system, brain development. I'm a strong believer in it because I did it myself with both of my two girls. I've given my children best gifts of their lives. And I encourage my moms, because I know as much as it comes with challenges, I encourage my moms that I peer that, you know, trying is better than not even trying at all. It is a program that helps everybody. Lots of moms, they don't have a lot of education about breast milk, breastfeeding. Our children are the future leaders. Our children are going to be in charge of the world. And if we give them a good nutrition from the get-go, then we know we are empowering healthy leaders.